I wrote this song with my best friends.